I just had a quick question. Obviously, the idea behind this movie is to at least sponsor some kind of a dialogue. Does the nomination serve as a validation for the people who have the negative idea of the movie?
It helps, of course.
I mean, personally, do you think that you're getting this nomination, you can say, see, people think that it's not the thing that you're talking about?
I don't want to go too much. See, it is a good film. See, it is right. See, it's not propaganda. See, it's good to do a film that helps understanding or that shows humanity. We could do that for every little award that we've won so far, but this is, I guess, the biggest one. So let's we're trying to stay as modest as we can, and every bit helps. Every bit helps. As long as there's talk, it's good.